My objective for having you come down here was really to help you be more confident about what you're doing. I mean, that's why when we first started talking about the training, I told you to, you know, bring whatever tools that you're using, which you didn't really have anything at the time. But it was, you know, to bring whatever tools you're using so that way you can be comfortable with the tools that you have. So when you go back, you'll be able to...
Diamonds can be.